President Mahama received 71 billion cedis in the 3 years. President Akufo-Addo has received 141 billion cedis in 3 years. And so you can see the little that President Mahama did got in terms of revenues. And then when it comes to this, I hope that they can show you some tails end to now 62.25% as a percentage of GDP. Yesterday, Dr. Bamia was, when it comes to this, I hope that they can show you some tails end to now 62.25% as a percentage of GDP. Yesterday, Dr. Bamia was,